Andree Pickens on floor. They'd have to have a sensational floor exercise from all of their performers and hope for some falls. Let's watch Pickens.
This music is tequila, and when she raises her arms in the air, instead of everybody yelling tequila, everybody yells Andrea. So listen up. Opens in the front through a double tuck.
Mandy Chapman, the first Bama floor competitor at 9825. 9825 Chapman.
All about hitting your routine. It doesn't matter how much difficulty you have, how much skill you have to hit when it counts. Beautiful front pull to a front somersault. Andrea was an outstanding lead gymnast. Andrea, everybody. Beginning of the season, they have a meet the team little exhibition, and they taught the fans to say Andrea when she raises her arms in the air. And they loved that.
Alabama is the number one team on floor in the country.
Her first tumbling pass is a front through to a double back. This is actually a watered-down pass for her. She's able to do a more difficult pass, but nice and high. You can see it's very simple for her. They might be playing it safe because they don't want... they have to make up some ground here. This is a front full into immediate front somersault. She did everything that was asked of her. She finishes with a double full. A really nice routine.
9875 for Andrea Pickens.
You know, you mentioned the crowd at Coleman Coliseum tonight. Alabama averaged 9,814 fans